to ask the Lord for a sense of connection to Christ through the gift of the apostles, to be able to celebrate the universality of the church as we welcome this relic that traveled from Rome to be with us here at Annunciation.
Thank you. Thank you. God. And the Spirit guides us in the paths of healing. Therefore, do not let your hearts be troubled or afraid. Dear brothers and sisters, the Holy Spirit is with you.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Amen.